Ooh, I could probably get more health now that I think about it. Time for the next part.
What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound, empty darkness.
Was that a beating heart next to the lollipops? Yeah, it was a witch's heart.
To truly see, your eyes must be open to both light and dark. Don't you agree, my dear child?
Mummy's here! Mummy's here!
Mummy! How did she get through all that?
Little one.
You've arrived, my dear sweet Cereza. My mind.
On head, the child, creepo. Get him out of here.
As a child, your smile was warmer than the sun.
So, you are the last of the Lumen sages.
I am indeed. My name is Balder. But if you so choose, you may address me as Father.
No.
There is much you have forgotten. It has been 500 years since we last met. If your memories were still intact, this would have been a much more emotional reconciliation.
How did you get the girl?
Where shall I begin? We, the Lumen Sages, and your Umbra Witches, have long been the overseers of history, each bearing with
500 years Bayonetta could form Gilf. Yeah, she was sleeping for most of it, so. The secret towards eternal youth, sleeping. Underwater.
Existence was preserved.
Then killing angels,
however,
I guess.
For 500 years, you have been exiled from the world's affairs. You are the left eye of the eyes of the world.
Could you dispense with the riddles and just tell me what these sodding eyes actually are?
Your years of slumber have caused you to forget many things. Even as we stand on the verge of the resurrection of the Creator. The resurrection of Jubileus. There is but one way to return your epic of forgotten memories and open your eye of the overseer. Your uncorrupted eye had to be exposed to the history it could not see. Ah.
Did you have to add that last bit on?
Your struggles, everything you've experienced in this town has been a stepping stone for your enlightenment. It has all been done for the left eye.
I've had enough of your philosophical pretensions. I won't ask again. Where did you get the girl?
Your question has been answered. All this has been done to awaken the left eye. For that, you had to see yourself once more.
You are truly beyond salvation, Sage.
Ah, salvation. Such a curious word.
Did they time travel?
I
don't know.
The path to salvation with light.
However, no matter if that peacock is alive, bonus style points. If not, then it's just tacky. Eyes are open, I don't know.
Light, dark, and chaos between. Three realities once split shall be brought together to create a new universe in the image of the old. To these ends, leading to the festival of resurrection 500 years ago, I fanned the flames of terror, spurring on the witch hunts. However, despite the people's belief in the return of Jubileus, the creator, the left eye was out of reach. Since then, I have devoted myself to this town's prosperity, and now it is time for my preparations to bear fruit. Jubileus will be resurrected. We will become the eyes of the world, and a new universe will take over.
Mummy!
I could never call the man behind this nightmare father.
How did he get up here?
Great speech, big guy.
Luca.
Getting a bit ahead of ourselves, aren't we, Mr. Big Shot Ithaval Executive? Salvation, light. You take this entrepreneurial philosophy a bit seriously, don't you? But it's all diarrhea of the mouth, if you ask me. History is littered with famous genocidal figures, just like you. Or, should I say, infamous genocidal figures.
You must be Luca, journalist extraordinaire. I must say, I'm truly impressed you've made it this far, child. Like father, like son, I suppose.
What?
Luca, Luca, Luca. Your father had problems with my philosophies. It's fine to investigate. But when malicious rumors start to spread, I must see to it that they come to a stop. For being kind enough to ascertain that my long-lost eraser was at the bottom of some lake, I granted him his final wish, and accepted his permanent resignation.
Oh no, what a twist! He's fine. He's been through worse, actually. He has a grappling hook. He's fine.
Well, I guess my plan has gone right out the window.
Uh-huh.
Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made.
You died.
Destiny is not fulfilled soon.
He's fine. People don't buy it. They don't die in Bayonetta. They don't buy because they have halos, they have onion rings.
I suppose you've met John. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as well. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza.
Oh. I don't know about that. You say potential? Oh. What the heck? Ew. Father Balder? Thank you. Kind of just like still falling during all this crap. Oh, yes. I didn't max it out, sadly. Platform is falling both ways. Neat. Yeah, it kind of. Oh, jeez, it is. Oh. Wait a bit. No. My hair dragon. I need that. Oh, good. Yeah, she's tanked it. That's fine. It is whatever. Gosh dang it. That paralyzing bubbles now. Lasers. Okay. Jump, jump, please. Dude has a hammer down. Yeah, don't worry about it. Centipede. He's just killing my summons one by one. Can you stop doing it? Gosh, half of it is like off camera as well. Mocap after must have had a blast this game. Probably. My gosh. Good. Again. Oh, you're just sending it straight down, okay. I press the button. He was like, nah. No, he didn't. Please let me evade one of these things. My gosh. Okay. I press the button though. Okay. Gosh. Okay. Good. Gosh dang it. It's not what I wanted. Next.
Oh. Don't fuck with a witch.
Huh? I'm actually controlling this. Bye-bye. But that was something. You okay? Yeah, you thought he's fine.
give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
Nice hair.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Not yet.
So what is that? I know it's like sort of a clock thing, so was there actually time travel with this?
Mommy. Daddy.
No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over. Everything was just a dream. You're a strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome.
Mommy, did you find it? What you were looking for?
Yes, I found
it. So darn confused. That's Bayonetta.
Anymore. You just keep your treasure safe too.
Yeah, if you didn't get it, that the little girl was actually her when she was little. Because time travel.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
All right. Oh. What does time travel always have to hack everything up? Maybe I will do. What's going on now? Is she remembering everything?
When you love something, never lose it.
This was from last stream. I got age restricted because Booba, which was fully closed, but whatever.
I'm not afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
Did you really? Yeah, I could show it. It got age restricted. It doesn't show why, but I could assume it was because of that one cutscene.
The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness. Two eyes to oversee the world. It was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon. It was you as a child, Cereza. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes. And she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendid. Let us begin, Cereza. The time is at hand.
Okay. Oof.
resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes, overseeing.
What on earth? Yeah, I don't know.
We are the eyes, overseeing a new era, a new reality, to which we will devote ourselves eternally.
Ah, literal eyes, okay. Okay, what is that? Oh wow, silver.